Is that a yo-yo? Daniel had one back home. Bet he'd love this.